Frosty the snowman was a jolly, holly soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the snowman was as happy as could be, and he came to life on the children's door, and it came from history. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, 'cause when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. So Frosty the snowman was a very, very strong man. But the children know he'll be back again someday. And thumpity thump thump thumpity thump thump, Easter's on its way. Daylight today just feels so good.